हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मायसेल्फ यूनिशा गोस्वामी फ्रॉम शिवज्योति एजुकेशनल ग्रुप कोटा. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4, दैट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन. नाउ यू ऑल नो व्हाट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन. सब्ट्रैक्शन मींस टेकिंग अवे. दैट मींस वी हैव टू फाइंड द डिफरेंस ऑफ टू नंबर्स. नाउ लेट अस सी द रिवीजन. सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज 4.1. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 4.1. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज subtract the numbers. So question number 2, A part. Now what is given in A part? 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens and ones. 76,532 minus 43,102. Now let us do the subtraction of these numbers. See, 2 minus 2 is 0. 3 minus 0, 3, 5 minus 1, 4, 6 minus 3, 3, 7 minus 4 is 3. Therefore, what is the answer? 33,430. Okay? Now, let us start exercise number 4.2. Now, what is given in exercise 4.2? Let us do question number 1. Now, question number 1 is, subtract the following numbers. Now again we are having the numbers 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens, ones. Now 42,317 minus 10,625. Okay, now let us do the subtraction. See, 7 minus 5. Now here what we have to do, we have to take the borrow. So 7 minus 5 is 2. Now 1 minus 2 is not possible. So it will take borrow from 3. So 11 will come. 11 minus 2 will be 9. Now we are left with 2. Now as you know, 2 minus 6 is not possible. So it will take borrow from 2. So it will be 12. 12 minus 6 is 6. Now we are left with 1. Now 1 minus 0 is 1. 4 minus 1 is 3. Therefore, the answer is 31,692. Okay, this is how you have to do the subtraction. Now, let us do question number 2. Now, what is given in question number 2? Find the following differences. Now, again in question number 2, we have to find the difference. So, let us see question number 2. Question number 2, B part. Now 64,012 minus 35,794. Okay, now let us see. We'll make the column 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens and ones. Now 64,012 minus 35,794. Now let us do the subtraction. See, now 2 minus 4, as you know, 2 minus 4 is not possible, so it will take borrow from 1. So 12 will come over here. Now 12 minus 4 is 8. Ab isne isko borrow diya to yahan par ho gaya 0. Now as you know, 0 minus 9 is not possible, so 10 will come over here. 10 minus 9 will be 1. Now again 9 will come over here, so 9 minus 7 will be 2. Now 3 will be left over here. Now it will take borrow from 6, so 13 will come over here. 13 minus 5 is 8. Now 5 will be left over here, so 5 minus 3 will be 2. Therefore the answer is 28,218. This is how we have to do the subtraction. Or this is how we have to find the difference. Now let us see exercise 4.3, which is given on page number 45. Now question number 1 is subtract and check your answer. Now what we have to do? We have to do the subtraction and check our answer. Now let us see the A part. So I'll make the column 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens, ones. Now 58,763 minus 24,531. So what will be the answer? See, 3 minus 1 is 2, 6 minus 3 is 3, 7 minus 5 is 2, 8 minus 4 is 4, and 5 minus 2 is 3. Now we have to check whether our subtraction is correct or not. So what I will do, I will add these two numbers. If after addition I'll get this number, then my subtraction will be correct. So let us add it. 34,232 plus 24,531. Okay, now let us do the addition. 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 3 is 6, 2 plus 5 is 7, 4 plus 4 is 8, and 3 plus 2 is 5. Therefore, 58,763 is the number which I get, which is exactly similar to this number. That means our subtraction is correct. Okay. Now let us see exercise 4.4. Now we are going to do question number 3. Question number 3 is, a wholesale dealer had 7,25,370 pence. He supplied 5,77,850 pence to shopkeepers. How many pence is he left with? Now what is given in the question? Ek wholesale dealer hai, uske paas kuch pence hai. How many pence? 7,25,370. Now what he did, usne kuch pens shopkeeper ko supply kar diye. 5,77,850 pens he supplied to the shopkeeper. Now what we have to find in the question? We have to find the number of pens which are left with the wholesale dealer. Now in this question we have to do the subtraction. So we'll make the statements. Now we will write number of pens with a wholesale dealer, okay. Now which is 7,25,370. Now in the next statement we will write number of pants supplied to the shopkeeper. ठीक है, सो इट विल बी 5,77,850. नाउ वी हैव टू डू द सब्ट्रैक्शन. सो इन द लास्ट स्टेटमेंट वी विल राइट नंबर ऑफ पैंट्स लेफ्ट विद द डीलर. So it will be, let us do the subtraction. See, 0 minus 0 will be 0. 7 minus 5 will be 2. 3 minus 8 is not possible. So it will take borrow. So 13 will come over here. 13 minus 8 is 5. Now 4 will be left. 4 minus 7 is not possible. So it will take borrow. 14 minus 7 is 7. Now again 1 is left over here. 1 minus 7 is again not possible, so it will take borrow, and 11 will come. 11 minus 7 will be 4. Now we are left with 6. 6 minus 5 is 1. That means number of pens left with the dealer is 1,47,520. So the last statement will be, therefore, he is left with 1,47,520 pence. Okay, this is how you have to do the word problems. With this, we have come to the conclusion of the revision of this chapter. I hope you understood well. Thank you.